Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome to Vialandra Fun English Learning. I am Mem Dewi. Happy watching. The guys are having a meeting. The meeting is held in the wards. Let us enjoy the blessings of fasting to get multiple God's great rewards. Cincin terbuat dari bahan suasa, berhias batu aki dari Pulau Banda. Mari kita reguk nikmat puasa agar dapat pahala berlipat ganda. Far away, I see someone looking at the boy who is passing. Happy fasting, everyone, for expecting God's blessing. Gadis Aceh menari saman sampai senja masih bertahan. Selamat berpuasa, teman-teman. Mari kita raih keberkahan. I want to see a kind and beautiful fairy. Her beauty is in the highest rating. From dawn we keep thirsty and hungry, until maghrib time for breaking the fasting. Sawah subur hijau terhampar, waktunya panen begitu didamba. Dari fajar menahan haus dan lapar, sampai waktunya berbuka tiba. They came from various nations. They had to take a ship to sail. We keep fighting against temptations, which can make our fasting fail. Bekerja di sawah si anak bungsu, hidup makmur dan bahagia di desa. Menahan segala hawa nafsu yang dapat membatalkan puasa. In the market, I saw a rich buyer. Surprisingly, he took a bus. At night, we do tarawih prayer. We hope Lailatul Qadar comes to us. Buah sukun dan buah keluih dimakan dengan telur dadar. Malam harinya salat tarawih, berharap malam Lailatul Qadar. The students had a training in order to be skillful and clever. The specialty of Lailatul Qadar evening, it's much better than a thousand months ever. Agar semua kita menjadi sadar untuk mematuhi rambu-rambu jalan. Keutamaan malam Lailatul Qadar lebih baik dari malam seribu bulan. A farmer planted some seeds. He used a unique property. We must do more various good deeds. We must give more gifts and charity. Mawar putih indah mereka, tumbuh subur di tengah huma. Perbanyak amal infak sedekah, niatnya tulus santuni sesama. What they do in their time of leisure? They put their hats on the soft pillows. In the part of our money and treasure, we have to pay the alms for poor fellows. Pergi ke pasar, tuan dan nyonya, tak lupa mengajak putranya. Di antara harta yang kita punya, ada yang berhak menerima zakatnya. The boy did not want the steaks. Instead, he wanted to visit the city of Medan. Please forgive me for having made mistakes. Let us do good deeds in this holy Ramadan. putih bersih si kain satin, jadi penutup pisang setandan. Mohon maaf lahir dan batin, selamat beribadah Ramadan. The farmer is generous and wealthy. He donates various expensive seeds. May us keep being healthy to do good Ramadan deeds. Sedang berkokok si ayam jantan. Kokoknya membelah pagi yang indah. Semoga kita diberi kesehatan dalam menjalankan semua ibadah. A lovely mother takes care and feeds her children with sincere loyalty. May all our Ramadan good deeds be blessed by God the Almighty. Pamanku memakai kacamata. Matanya berkedip tanpa terasa. Semoga amal ibadah Ramadan kita akan diberkahi Yang Maha Kuasa. Everyone, now we come to the end of this video. From the quatrains, we can summarize the activities Muslims do during Ramadan month. During Ramadan month, Muslims engage in various spiritual activities, including fasting from dawn until sunset, praying 5 times a day, reading and reciting the Quran, engaging in acts of charity and kindness, attending special nightly prayers called Taraweeh, and seeking forgiveness and repentance. The month is also a time for increased devotion, self-reflection, and strengthening ties with family and the community. Overall, Ramadan is a time of spiritual renewal and deepening one's connection with Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. May our spiritual activities during Ramadan month be blessed by Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. Amin, Allahumma amin. See you at the next videos. Thank you so much for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, everyone. Bye-bye.